Hello everyone, how are you? Today I'm going to teach you how to make this disappearing effect with text or with any object in both Cycles and Eevee. First, let's create the text. You could add any type of mesh you want, not just text. I'm going to duplicate the text so I don't have to choose the font again. For this one, I will make an easy camera movement like in the intro. Create new material. I don't really need a light. First, the effect in Cycles. We just need to change this alpha value. 1 is visible, 0 is invisible. This is the exact method you should use to make any kind of mesh disappear. And just keyframe the alpha. I'm going to make a new material so I can animate it at a different timing and change the location of the keyframes. Now, if you wanted to make a more accurate word by word effect or even letter by letter, duplicate the whole phrase in the same place and leave only one word or one letter and put it where it should be. Do the same with the other words. And now in the first sentence, where we have the entire phrase, leave only the first word because that one is not in the other meshes. Repeat the process with the other sentence. Now each mesh needs its own material so we can keyframe it at different times. And move the keyframes of each material so every word appears after its previous one. In Eevee it's the exact same process, except we have to go to each material and change the blend mode and the shadow mode to alpha hash. I changed the world color to white, but you could even render with a transparent background. And that's it. Thanks for watching and see you in the next one. Bye.